He knows that she convinced Rick to tell me the truth, that he lied about you and Steffi making out the night before the wedding. And things got intense. He accused her of betraying the family, and it was an accident. It was an accident, but this never would have happened if he weren't so concerned that you and I might get back together. Your dad, Steffi, Rick, they caused a lot of problems for us. But they're not the only reason we're not together. Liam, I want to apologize for the way I'd acted. I was too proud and too selfish, and I wanted things done the way I wanted them done. Between moving in and moving out, I put unrealistic expectations on our relationship, and I'm so sorry. Rick lied, and I should have believed you.
I can't do this. Why are you doing this? I was ready to marry you. I pleaded with you. I begged you. I'm living with Steffi now. I can't do this.
Yes. You can.